shitting up milk.
Alright, we're back again. And considering how things are right now, I think there's really only one thing left for me to do. Let's go up against the Griffin. Should be fun. The bastard probably does a shit ton of damage to me. Let's look on some alchemy if I got something. Oh cheer. What the hell is that? It requires a lot to even make it. I want some mutagens. It's a lot of health actually. Greater green, greater red. I haven't found a... Oh yeah, there it is. We need more field ones. Drying stream, another bomb. Actually does a bit of damage. I haven't really gotten much into that. Oh, and everyone, that. And that. I just double crafted it. Okay. As far as the oil, I'm still missing. The Pegatus. I have no clue. I have no clue where the hell those are even at. That literally just cleared this entire area. Didn't actually get to check. Wait, didn't I make that arm already? Not the one I'm wearing. But I can actually just make it again. That's silly. Did I get the means to craft? I could craft this. Ooh. Viper. Chance to poison. Why does it have that? Minus. That's weird. Iron ingot. Iron ingot. Can I make iron ingot now? Should have the means for it. Yeah, I can make that. So we'll probably wanna go and do just that. Especially the silver one. Looking for trouble.
Don't you look at me?
But wait a minute. There was no craftsmith around here who could actually do that. So I'm kind of stuck with what I got, as there is indeed no blacksmith around here at all. Maybe that guy can actually craft, I have no idea. I mean, I could just try anyway. Shut up. Didn't seem like a blacksmith. But it's not the highest of crafts. Maybe you can still craft them. I don't know.
Barbarians.
I like how they refer to us as barbarians. They are the invaders. I mean, maybe those of the island. Skellica. They're pretty barbarian. Ben. Cannot speak today. This is going wonderful. Well, it does have the marking of something. I think that guy can actually craft.
Are you here to? Like you to craft something.
Okay. So it seems like he can actually craft me the stuff that I want. Definitely want the silver sword. That might be a little while till I can get some of the other. The experience for monsters is actually pretty good. What are you doing? Dorian. That one's a little bit stronger. But I don't have the emerald dust. The armor piercing is... that's actually the same. Well, in such case, I might actually just go for it. Wait. messages on that. Well, let's see if he has some input dust.
Show me what you're battling.
For whatever reason. Oh, he actually did have that. 500! It's insane! Well, I'm not making that. Wait. What? Oh, yeah. That's right, I just made that. I'm an idiot. Well, I just need to craft the last
last materials. Craft something for me.
That I need. Oh no. Oh, actually, that should be fine. That was one. Was that enough? No. Doing. I need one more. What the hell am I missing? Maybe I can just buy it off. Not silver. Damn it. Iron ingot. I need this iron ore. Maybe I can just buy it. Steel ingot? Steel plate? Fucking hell. I have nothing to break down, do I? Iron ingot. Well, that's dirt cheap. I only need one. So that's just fine. Crafting. No, crafting. Give me a cutlass. Fuck that. No, I'm definitely going with this. It's dirt cheap. I mean, there's gonna be better ones, but definitely want to be prepared. Since I'm going a lot on it. Oh yeah, I totally forgot that I had this one. It's also increased on my critical chance, but it's only by a little. I did. It's a lot more damage. Eh, well. This is definitely better. No debate on that. Okay.
Is it true?
We have much work to consider. Quite a lot.
Heard of the dry head together?
Oh,
dark big way.
Might not have been necessary, but definitely want to be prepared for everything right now.
Lower and I think.
The only problem I had with like with the build is this it's a lack of actual spots. I won't be able to incorporate everything. I'm gonna have to place aside some of them. That might not be really satisfying. Also, there's some of these general ones that might be really good. I mean, that one I might actually want, given that some of the signs, especially green, it's kinda necessary if I don't want to be one-hitted by fucking golem or whatnot. There's some really tough units around. My stamina is gonna be low, and it's not gonna regenerate really quick. I'm gonna survive a lot on my ability to dodge attacks and just deal a lot of damage. And that should be fine. We'll see. Oh, there's Vesemir.
A stream, amber waves of grain. Charming place. Perfect for an ambush.
I know how to choose them. So, ready?
Let's start. Wind's good. Bait's scent will spread.
Now all we have to do is wait. Come on, we can cower in the shade of those birches.
So tell me, once we find Yennefer, what'll you do? Got your eye on a contract?
No. I'll go to Kaer Morhen.
Little early to settle in for the winter.
Snows are a way off, yes. And that's what worries me. Nilfgaard's crossed the Pontar in the east. Puts them maybe a week's march from Kaer Morhen. If they reach the valley before snows can cover the passes, well, we need to cover our tracks, hide our paths. Speaking of winter and wintering, think you'll come this year?
Maybe. Might bring a guest.
It's close.
Let's go give it a warm welcome.
Wait. Take this.
The crossbow.
Won it in a card game while you ran her.
How about that? Always lectured us on the evils, but you're...
Stop talking. Got a griffin to kill.
Oh, that's gonna be fun.
Watch out!
Well, you don't need to tell me that. Oh, it's already on. What the hell did it even work?
It's about to dive!
You don't say. Oh shit, that was actually close. I'm not gonna use that fucking crossbow. Well, maybe I am. I mean, when would I use it? While it's in the fucking air? I think not. Well, I am dealing a decent amount of damage then. If I do say so myself. The upgrades have been well worth it. Oh, it's getting its ass kicked, bro. Should not be too greedy either.
Don't let it get away!
And the last time I played it, I was also a level lower. And I have not gotten any gear at all. Oh, it's actually running away already? Holy crap! So much for seeing this battle as difficult. Well, I shouldn't speak too long. Holy crap, that was a lot of crops. Oh, he actually took a horse. Well, that might actually have been a good idea. It was fucking big. No, you don't. Fucking hell, no. Oh, it's going after me. That was not fun. I need to get some swallow going. That fucker still does a fuck ton of damage. If it's going very directly to me, then I'm gonna have a bad day. I definitely need to use my thing. You're not too old. I'm too old. Gonna be greedy. Except there.
Not bad. Not bad. Though you could stand to improve some things.
For example?
Upward vertical strike. It's too obvious. But more on that later. Take the griffin's head to the black ones. I'll ready our horses. Meet me at the inn.
What? Give me a trophy. Infused dust. I don't care much for seeing you cut it off. Okay.
Let's go.
Where the hell is a beehive at? No, that's not a beehive. Just a lot of insects. Maybe there is. I have no idea. Doesn't fucking matter. And now the guy's gonna be pissed.
What the hell is this?
Why?
You take me for a blind man or a fool? This grain is rotten.
No, I didn't know.
So, a fool. Damn it, you never learn. Military Codex, Article 2, Section 3. For the delivery of defective goods, 15 lashes with a knout. Make it so.
Oh. No, no, by the gods, no!
What?
Fulfilled my end of the bargain. Your turn. Where'd Yennefer go?
To Vizima.
She was a day's ride from here the whole time? Under my nose? Might have said so.
Yes, I might have. But you would not have killed the griffin. Tit for tat. Halt! We are not done. It's yours, this gold. I would not want you to say you were inadequately compensated.
Why should I turn away the gold? I don't know. Here. Where the hell is he getting whipped?
Stop.
Hey.
Like, I can't actually see him getting whipped. That's so weird. Not really that I want to see him suffer, but. Oh.
Go on, Enkazel!
Wait. Well, they've actually taken him in a locked room. And they definitely whip him more than 15 times. I guess. Oh well. Is that my adrenaline out in the top? I think it might be. Just kill all of this skeleton, including that guy. Game kinda offers you the opportunity to do that. Probably should not do that. No, not today. Enough of that. I can't remember if I actually had a choice in this matter. Like these people, kind of.
Come to Patley. Come to Patley.
Kind of asking for trouble.
Yennefer's in Vizima. Got a few friends there, so. Something wrong?
Look around. Trouble brewing.
Idiots.
Who are they?
Patriots. drinking their seventh round for Temeria, fists starting to itch.
Don't see any enough.
They'll find enough. I'll buy some provisions for the journey. Geralt, we should stay out of it.
I don't even know if I have a choice in the matter. Because she didn't seem to be in any way grateful.
What happened to the lilies?
Took them down.
Took them down? To hang a golden sun there now?
I cannot show Temerian colors. They'll come and burn the tavern down.
Maybe it's true what they say. You fond of the Imperials? You Nilfgaard's whore?
I'll let that pass. I know grief eats at your heart.
You know shit. They hang my sister, dragged her out the cloister like a dog. Said Nilfgaard's no place for superstition, that they don't fear the wrath of the gods. And you, do you fear it? If not for Annie, your child would have choked on its natal string. You owe your son to
let
my sister
go!
To the no. birth, and you don't fear the gods' wrath.
Oh, did I even? Oh, I had absolutely no choice in this matter. They were gonna end up attacking me here, guys. Oh well. Oh god. No, don't.
It's all right. In that brawl, we didn't start it.
Excuses, excuses. You've not changed a bit.
Yen? How?
I received a report about a witcher who'd appeared in White Orchard. I knew it was you, looking for me. I might have waited until... It's... good to see you.
Sorry. Wasn't expecting...
And I shall provide it.
Spent the last 6 months in the saddle.
Sadly, we cannot. Someone...
number.
Well?
The cut?
I didn't.
Must have been a damn good offer then. Not many things you'd give up your freedom for. And even fewer people.
The sooner we set off, the sooner you'll find...
What? Yeah, I remember...
How's your horse?
Can't complain.
I'd like to be back behind some thick city walls.
It's getting real.
This bard's tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore.
Oi.
The gentleman will be seated on the bergère.
The what now?
In that... Catwin.
What's wrong with my beard? Always thought it added to my dignity.
It does. Yet it also detracts from your elegance. In Nilfgaard, we consider beards hot.
Been on the road a while.
Tilt. How goes it? Preparations.
Yes, General.
Who's this guy?
Now, what the hell did I say to that guy the last time?
No. Morvran Voris. Indeed, were. For none have returned to Vithium, have they? I truly wonder what happened on the road yesterday. Perhaps you?
Your men died in battle, as soldiers tend to.
I see their fate does not trouble you overly.
True, but I'm guessing the fate of those whose country they invaded didn't overly trouble them.
Nordlings, we can bathe you, shave you, and clothe you, but teaching you manners...
Nice meeting you too.
Done.
Shall I shave him once more, against the grain?
No. He himself is very much against the grain. That's an...
Good. Now the gentleman may dress.
I'm not gonna bow to that fucking emperor.
Sadly, I did not receive exact measurements. If the garments chafe, our tailor will adjust them.
Where are my clothes?
Where they should have gone longer. They will be returned to you after the audience. The gentleman will tell...
Which one did I take the last time? Can't remember. Does it even matter? Fucking hell. Peftal. That actually gives 2 to protection. Oh, the trolling is for real. And I will not fucking bow to that guy. Although I should probably just save, you know, in case, I don't know, he chops off my head. I don't actually think he will. I have 2 points available? Why the hell is that a thing? Oh well. And I got a new slot. Not parry, nah. Crossbow. This goes to a point where it might soon become useful. You know what, I kinda want that. But I won't have the means for that just yet. Maybe I should just go for more damage. Just for stars. Oh, I can... Can I get that without... I can actually go for that without it. It's interesting. Definitely want that. It just goes to make a lot more critical damage. A lot of adrenaline gained on that. That will really give a lot of damage in the end. Especially if I can get a high critical. Cool. I definitely want my fast attacks to be strong. That is a lot more. A lot more potent.
Touch Titan. Does the outfit satisfy?
Oh my god, I don't look good. I look horrible. But you know what, I don't care.
A studded doublet and a sword on my back. That's what would satisfy.
Yes.
It's a saying.
No need. The gentleman is to stand before the ruler of the North and South. I must...
I'm not some boor. I know how to bow.
Please, demonstrate.
No, I refuse.
That, sir, is how you might bow to a whore on a... Please watch. Leg extended. The gentleman will rehearse.
Yeah, this is absurd.
Gotta be kidding.
Not at all. Does the gentleman know the penalty for breaches of etiquette in the Emperor's presence? 200 lashes. I do not wish that upon him, so I will not let him leave until I am
I can't remember it. I forgot it again.
Lacking fluidity? Come with me.
But I refuse to bow.
The gentleman will address the Emperor only when asked to, and using the appropriate title.
Your Arch Magnificency.
I see the gentleman is in the mood for jests. I fear the Emperor might not share his disposition. Your Majesty will suffice. Spoken loudly, clearly, and with respect.
I don't care. Because he knows that he needs me. He needs me a lot more than I need him.
In Grimmi et Art Kertzum. Deifen Aden in Karn et Marvut. Emir var Emreis.
Bow.
No. Don't bow.
Your Imperial Majesty.
Arer et do orde.
Avelian namen, vat gern favod.
That indistinguishable, like they just obey. They
so
don't
many
question.
Months of Faltest Court, yet you still haven't mastered the basics of etiquette.
You know what they say? Can't teach an old wolf new tricks. Take it you didn't summon me to reminisce about the good old days, so...
Silence. My daughter Cirilla, she's returned. And she's in danger.
That picture is horrible.
The Wild Hunt pursues her. You will find her and bring her to me.
How many men in your army? 20,000? 30? So why me?
You know why. Because she trusts you.
She trusts me, yes. So tell me why you are looking for her. Doubt it's about making up for all those lost years.
For reasons of state, as always. Enough of this banter. You will agree regardless. If for no other reason than because I shall pay you. More than you customarily receive for a contract. Considerably more.
Save your generosity for those whose homes your armies have raised. I'll do it for Ciri, not for your gold.
Your motives do not interest me. Only results. Yennefer will tell you the rest. This audience is finished. Meririd! Take him to the sorceress.
Well...
Gentlemen, not understand. Did I not emphasize adequately that one must bow to the Emperor?
Relax, nothing happened.
To the gentleman, but I shall be punished.
How?
Please keep close and bother no one. I have not breaches of etiquette for one day.
What? Really? It's gonna hurt you?
I'm
Hedevard
the Second.
Keep saying vodka, which is elegant. And maybe, I don't know. At least I think it's so.
Once the gentleman is done, he should see me to retrieve his. Once the gentleman is done, he should see me to retrieve
his. Will sharpen yet? Yes? Then transcribe. The true authority in Novigrad is not the city council or the merchant's guild, but the church of the eternal fire and the criminal underworld. At times, it is difficult to tell the one from the other.
Okay, I can have my
Geralt, that tunic. You look positively smashing.
Dying to take it off.
I'd consider that a proposition under different circumstances. One I might even take you up on. But we've matters to attend to. Now do you understand why I'm at Emir's court?
Mm-hmm. And seems we're in the same boat now. Ciri. She's really back? No chance he's mistaken?
Look, that's more or less what she looks like now. Or so our agents claim. Our little witch has grown into a young lady.
So they're our agents now? My, my. You've clearly settled in quick.
Geralt, don't twist my words. I know who Emir is. He started this war and its bloodshed. He had my friends killed. But I haven't any other choice. So please, let's not belabor the pros and cons and instead focus on finding Ciri. all right?
Right. Amir said the Wild Hunt's after her. I'd find that hard to believe before what happened yesterday. How did they track us down?
Because of me. You see, I've spent months searching for Ciri, using locating spells, haruspicy, geomancy, anything, really. I knew the Wild Hunt might sense it, perhaps even find me, but I thought I'd trick them.
Well, guess you were wrong.
I've sensed them on my trail, hunting me, for some time. If not for you and Amir's soul, I can't risk another encounter like that. It's time to put away the magic, turn to more traditional methods. You must find her, Geralt, before the Wild Hunt does.
The Wild Hunt?
I've no clue, Geralt. I know as much as for...
So where's Ciri been seen?
In two places. Velen and Novigrad. The trail in Velen is most promising. You should make that your first stop. Ask for a merchant named Hendrik at the inn at the crossroads. One of the Emperor's agents. He should get in touch with you.
That's it? No password?
None. Sorry to spoil your fun. Your boyhood fantasy. All we have in Novigrad are unconfirmed reports, rumors. But there you will have the help of our... Triss Merigold. Apparently she's got a cook.
Sure, she'll be delighted to see me. What about you? What will you do?
I shall sail for Skellige. There was a magic explosion there recently, blew half a forest down. I believe this had something to do with Ciri. I'll be in Caer Trold. Join me there once.
Guess this means we need to split up again.
It is indeed.
Not gonna happen. I'll go on horseback.
Have it your way? Oh, and you really look quite dashing in black velvet.
Think so? Maybe I can have some of my armor lined with it.
Same to you. And if you wish to learn what's happened in the world while you and Vesemir roam the wilderness... And Geralt, I know it's wartime, but try not to be a hero, all right? Just check those leads and come back to me in one piece. I shall be waiting.
This seems nice. I'm definitely gonna go with...
Healed nicely.
I'm definitely gonna go with Triss this time.
Be so kind and do not disturb.
How might I serve?
By returning my...
Citra... The Emperor is not known for his patience. He wants his daughter back safe and sound. As soon as possible.
Yeah. Mentioned something of the sort. So long.
If I remember right, there's a guy here who I can play Gwyn with. The only problem is he has way too good cards for me to actually stand any chance against him. I hate when they take away my stuff. Moonraid. Chance of dismember. I want some more experience, but... Okay.
And kids.
Ninta me a data.
See you.
I don't get much of that. This time there was another quest around here.
The Emperor shall guide us straight to Novigrad.
Wait. Maybe it was around here that I could get a quest.
Yeah.
We cross the Yara, we will cross the Pontar as well.
Do you think it becoming to disturb a lady?
Shut up.
Will someone explain
up to one?
Resting for at night.
Mean to me a date.
Okay, Hangman's tree. Doesn't seem like I have any other option.
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Okay. Definitely want to check up some of the main quests, first of all.
Told him to catch the roof, as it'll be full of puddles again.
The Wild at Heart quest might actually be easy, so I'm gonna do it a little bit more different.
Storm, damn it.
Wait, why the hell is the storm? That's a little bit further away. Now the last time I was at the inn, I chose not to cause any scene by intimidating them. Maybe I should fight them. They seem like douchebags.
Step one. Captain Pride, can't you see?
Do not ask now, brother.
What are you?
Rich. Some. This. Dash generously.
Once I've been sent.
I shall be.
That's it, Roach.
That's also a quest that I'm not gonna do differently, because why would I let those douchebags get away? That doesn't seem very rational. What?
Go, go!
Ah, get off the horse. This. Oh yeah, that's that guy who was tied down for whatever fucking reason. Ah, fucking god. He acted so bad for that. Fucking hell. God damn. Well, that was just a really bad situation.
Unbind me, before the next ones come.
When they come, I'll tend to them. Meanwhile.
John.
Long way.
Me up. Join a.
Fine, I'll help.
Oh, thanks.
Now I cannot leave him.
I'd like to thank you somehow.
Tough.
Thanks, Witcher.
Do I need to? I'm just gonna cross this river. might be a short one. Definitely seems like it. Let's see if I can get up here.
This has not to do with you.
Alright, what the hell is... I remember this one, but it was so weird. Like, is there something they're hiding? Like, if I remember right, it was a daughter's, their daughter that they were hiding. Fine, I'll leave. And they'll come and say something afterwards. Some shit like that. Oh, did I remember to read the notice board? Undiscovered locations.
Wait, don't you forget you. Understood?
Yes, Dad.
Go, quick, now.
Oi, wait, no.
That's a low level one I could do. Also the Wild of Hell would be a decent one to do as well. But first is... first here. I think I definitely want to be putting this up. It's a tight encounter. Those people are going to be problematic.
Looking for a man. Goes by Henrik.
What you want with him?
Want to talk to him.
What about?
Give me a bottle of something strong.
All right, here comes. Here they go.
You gotta go. I'll open the back way for you.
One second, be right back.
Got company. Who is it?
Innkeep, Vorka.
Are these the bears?
Who's this?
Brave warrior, looks like. Got two swords, see?
Oi, great boy. What's the point of having two swords?
Wonder if he keeps an extra prick in his trousers, too.
You fucking deaf. Gonna say who you are? Or do any...
No, fuck off.
Someone who'd prefer not to be bothered while he's having a drink.
Hear that? We've a distinguished gentleman. Shine your boots, governor.
No. Wouldn't want the grime in your hands to rub off on them.
Bolo, did you hear?
Go away, or I'll kill you.
Damn it. Enough. You die, scum.
Oh, fucking hell.
Form a row.
I don't care much for bandits. Wow, what the hell just happened? Well, these were the Baron's men. These were the Baron's men, but oh well.
Now, all together.
What the hell? That's not enough room. Why exactly is it that I'm not logging?
Give the devil.
Fucking hell. Jeez.
Baron'll do when he learns of this butchery. The village, he'll tear it apart before anyone can say it was some wandering mutant done it. An iron fist he's got.
Where's Hendrik?
You deaf? Understand what I'm saying? Baron won't let this stand.
Calm down. Your Baron's no idiot. Seriously doubt he'll think you locals cut his men down with farming implements. Now where's Hendrik?
Man lives in Heatherton.
Don't know where that is.
Other side of the hill. Looked that away this morning, saw a strange glow. Imperials on the raid, perhaps. But who knows?
Anything else you can tell me about Hendrik?
Odd fellow. Arrived from who knows where and for no apparent reason. Shacked up with a widow whose husband was stabbed for a scrap of bread.
Baron's men don't like strangers.
Aye. He stays out of their way. Always seems to know when they're coming. Always manages to disappear.
Thanks, innkeep.
Go out the back. More of the Baron's men in the
No need to worry about me.
I'd rather you not make any more trouble for yourself.
Well, they did a lot of number on me. I actually prefer to do more damage. Then again, magic's good. I don't give a fuck much about these fucking waiters. Is that exactly what they is? They're hiding the fucking children because of the Baron men want to fucking wait them. I don't know if that's that stand. Fucking water. This is a specific patrol because I don't doubt that they would have that it would all do it. It seems way too specific. You don't know how to fight, do you? Longsword. They will become better, but not yet. And that's locked. About the other people? Well, they're not gonna be grateful that I already knew. That's a lot of stuff. The question marks I kind of need to avoid for now. I think the quest is down there. Should I go for the bodies right now? That might not be too hard of a quest. Yeah, we're sure in a bad spot. Only problem about that quest is so fucking long away. Okay, let's go up there first. Let's be logical about it.
Whoa!
I do not have the means to. I have a lot of the question mark quests right now. They are gonna be exceptionally tough. Oh, actually, jeez. That went a lot faster than I thought it would.
Yeah, sure stinks like a mass grave. Now for the holy oils. Hope they burn well.
Fucking hell, I didn't see him. Get the foreign person. I do regenerate pretty quickly. What the hell is that? Fucking hell. Boing.
Now for a shot of Igni.
Oh god. Come on, you wanna go? Damn it. Took some heavy damage. And I can't just rely on my swallow all the time. Probably start to use some regular food. My ingredients will only last so long. I'm going to the right target right now. Yeah. Okay. Cool. Baked potato. Okay. Wild orbs. Oh god, red fiends. That's not a good thing. Oh, there he goes. I was just about to say, what are you wanting, wild dog?